Consolation of the freshman Philly Trot and the Illinois State Fair Colt Stakes. Final goes for $50,000 tomorrow. Gold Stars Trish is off stride behind the gate. Here they come. Legend Lane on a break. The rest are off and trotting. SWISTA goes out for the early lead. Fanny Farkle gets away quickly from the inside. And now Fanny Farkle moves up the rail, gets the lead. SWISTA is going to let her go and drop in second. Diamonds on Ice comes away trotting third on the outside and moves up around Hot-Headed Stacy. Miss Hocus Pocus has just made a break. Southside Gal moves up around her, 5 lengths off the lead. Then a gap of 10 more lengths back to Legend Lane, and Gold Stars Trish is the trailer. Moving by the quarter-mile mark, there goes Southside Gal, trotting very fast up on the outside. The quarter in 31-3. Southside Gal up to challenge Fanny Farkle for the lead. They're stride for stride entering the back stretch. SWISTA goes third. Diamonds on Ice is fourth. After that comes Hot-Headed Stacy, Gold Stars Trish, Miss Hocus Pocus, and Legend Lane. Moving toward the half-mile mark, Southside Gal up on the outside, leads at 3 parts of a length. Fanny Farkle is second, a length and a half. SWISTA yet to move from third at the half-mile mark. Gap of 3.5 to 4 more lengths back to Hot-Headed Stacy, who's fourth the neck with Diamonds on Ice fifth toward her inside. The half was reached in 101-3. Here's Fanny Farkle fighting back on the inside to lead it. Southside Gal is dropping back second. SWISTA moves up third on the inside. Now SWISTA is second. As Southside Gal continues to drop back in third, she's now 4 lengths off the lead. Hot-Headed Stacy picking her up on the far turn. At the three-quarter, Fanny Farkle leads it for Tony Morgan by a length and a half. But SWISTA's been covered up all the way and soon will come to the outside. The three quarters in 1:32-2. Now SWISTA takes to the outside to challenge Fanny Farkle for the lead and possibly for the win. Eighth of a mile to trot. Fanny Farkle leads it a length. SWISTA on the outside second. Hot-Headed Stacy trotting toward third. She's 5 lengths off the lead. 16th to come. SWISTA on the outside gets her head in front. Fanny Farkle now second. It's SWISTA by a neck. SWISTA by a half length. Here's the line. SWISTA wins the State Fair Consolation by a half length. Then it was Fanny Farkle second. Hot-Headed Stacy was third in 2:03-1.